Got about an hour to fly.
All right. We're going to win, Jordan.
I'm sure.
Now that I've been freshly unbanned from that grave injustice, for all those watching, all 10 of you watching Tom and Jordan's Super Happy Fun Time, I was banned from chat.
Probably a little optimistic.
It's definitely optimistic. I was banned from chat. It was an injustice. We fought and we fought, and I waited the day out, and then I was unbanned. And I will probably be rebanned today. Oh my god, look at this guy's name on our team. I'm gonna feel bad if I have to yell at these guys. Let's see. Now that I've finally been unmuted, Jordan, I have a lot to say. A lot of important things to say. Bitch ass motherfucker. Push the payload, y'all. Kill that medic. Do you see that really low health medic? I gotta heal. My aim is not on point. I dropped my ulti. Did it do okay? Some other guy switched to May on our team, so I'll play Tracer. No! No!
You go, Wagateki Okuro!
Enemy turret sighted.
Ryan's down.
Cool. There's a turret at our near our base though. Oh my god, I got wrecked.
I don't feel good about having gold eliminations.
You know what I'm gonna do, Jordan? I'm gonna do a little different.
Together we are strong.
I like three offense for this, but Mr. Fuzzy Wuzzy fucking took my character, so. Once your shield goes down, I'm gonna block it. Shit, shit, shit. Need your heals. I got full gun, y'all!
Chuck right on the right.
We need to cap here! Heal me! Alright, Jordan. We're gonna butcher these motherfuckers. And then I'm gonna talk trash and probably get banned again. Alright. Whoa. That's nice ice. Is there a turret in there?
Not sure.
Nope. There's a turret up top. Can't reach it. Oh my god! I should've been paying a little more attention. I was just fucking around, and then a guy dropped a bomb on me, and I died. Man, this is a far walk. You don't get the updated spawn until the next one, the better spawn. We're not great on time, but I will play better. I'm not even on fire. Jordan, you did that without me?
I'd rather hit the checkpoint.
You went on fire without me?
Oh.
What a piece of shit. Once that goes down, that thing's gonna be fucking blasting. Just fucking slowly killing this dwarf. Did you watch me just like chase him down? Whoa! I still haven't checked like the actual legitimate DPS rate between those two things. I did a terrible ult. Kill Mercy, kill that bitch. Whoa! I didn't do too good, Jordy Poo. Are you mad at me? Did I let you down?
What?
I let you down this game. I had a bad game.
I mean, we won.
I got 2 bronze, 2 silver. I did very poor. Heisenberg is Reinhardt. I have that skin. Actually, I have both of his purples, and I actually prefer that skin over his purples. I don't think his purples are that good. I don't have any of his golds yet. Oh, wow. That's shitty. How do you feel about that, that you could just ultimate into their spawn? I like it. If you're bad, you should be punished. And that's satisfactory punishment. Alright. Jordan, I think I need to channel the White Wolf for once. It's been a long time. No, I want to win.
Tom, you're really good. You can win as anybody.
You think so?
I think so.
We're gonna lose. We'll see. Turin, I am the White Wolf.
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption.
Locking them off.
Jordan, do you believe in me? Jordan?
Attackers incoming. You know I believe in you.
Tell me you believe in the White Wolf. I have no idea what I'm doing. I was playing, you know what my friend Zach has? The Rocket League Zach? He has a wired keyboard and mouse now, and he has a thing that he puts on his lap. And I tried it yesterday. It was the stupidest thing I've ever seen. It was like one of those battle game pads. It's only like a certain amount of keys. And then
fine.
It was that.
I'm used to it.
It was that, and then it was Yeah, that's fine and stuff, but like it's just weird because you have it on your lap, and you're like, you know, on a TV, 15...
It's still better than a Steam controller.
I mean, I actually do fine with the Steam controller, but...
Would you play this with a Steam controller?
I played this with an Xbox controller, and I did just fine. Jordan, I don't think I should play as the White Wolf. I think it's a bad idea. I played this with a normal Xbox controller, and I actually did fine as Zarya, Junkrat, and Torbjorn. Obviously, I tried like playing Hanzo, and it didn't work. How many Soldier 76s do they have? Their whole team.
Five.
Yeah. They have medic? No. Who's a good Soldier 76 counter, do you feel? Does he really have a direct counter? Because he's a pretty balanced character.
Can't think of any.
Not like a straight counter. I need the heals, Jordan. Oh my god, they're all using it at the same time. Did you see that?
I saw.
I actually think Junkrat's a better player against Soldier 76. I would say May, but I think they just have too many for that. Our team switched to Winston, which was probably a good idea. Are they going all D.Va now? It's funny. We got Winstons. I like these guys. I wonder what they're gonna come out with next. Reapers, it looks like. I feel like I'm playing Horde.
Got a Lucio.
Just wait until all Winston, Jordan. I bet you they do an all Winston eventually. And then I'm miserable. I like these guys.
Oh,
Did one of them leave? Yeah. Well, it's been an entertaining game at least. Oh man. Oh man, I got hit by that. Jordan. What do they got now? They going all Harambe?
Winston. No, they're all different people now.
I only killed one with that?
Go.
Bitch. Come on, I'm trying to hold him back, motherfuckers. What's our team doing?
We're dead.
Do we really need a Reinhardt on defense? Fucker better change, or I'm about to get banned again. I guess Ryan's okay for this one, because you can kind of block off the entrance if you really want to, but for this part. I'm not a huge fan of Reinhardt on defense, are you?
No, people just see shield and think defense.
Yeah. It's more like defense during offense. Dude, I'm wrecking people. I'm backing this for you, Jordan. I need to get a little warmed up. Need some lubricant. You know what I mean?
I am ready to activate the sound barrier.
Ah! I got all the golds though, Jordan. You know what I really want right now, Jordan? I want Krispy Kreme. I think I should go get Krispy Kreme. And die. I went out and I did my typical, like the trail run that I do today, that I haven't done in a while because it was so hot. And I felt like I was gonna fucking die, and I was like, man, I need to do this more often, because this is not the time I usually get. It took me so long, it took like 3 breathers. I felt like a big fat piece of shit. Because it's just like a lot of uphill, and I was just doing it. I was like, die, die, die. Oh my god, he's behind us. I like how he fell right onto my death bombs. My martyrdom.
I've got you.
Did you see Donald Trump's thing on racial profiling?
Nah.
He believes in racial profiling, apparently.
Of course he does.
But he outright said we should just racially profile. Apparently. Supposedly. That's what I read. In a headline. I believe it. Yeah, I believe it too, but it's still a headline. I gotta...
Fire in the hole!
You know, at least that's a good way to keep Yassi around would be to go for Trump, because I could just threaten to have her deported. I think Trump would be very happy to deport a little Iranian girl. She gotta make one call to Homeland Security. Alright. Oh, I just butchered that guy. Oh, I was going for Harambe. You know, even in TF2 when I played as the demo man, I always felt like it was cheating. Does it ever feel like cheating to you? Just like, fuck it, you're just shooting bombs everywhere. Like, they can't even hit me from here. Bitch. Kill that fucking Reaper. These guys have gotten destroyed 2 games in a row.
Yeah, they had decent pushes, they just weren't pushing the payload.
Let me see if I get banned again.
Like, there were a couple times I thought, yeah, we're definitely dead, and then they just pulled back.
Yeah, yeah. They clearly had some organization, because they're all picking, like, the same character, and they're doing their ult at the same time.
Either that, or it's just a team full of epic memers.
Maybe. You can't vote for fucking Torbjorn and his turret and all that. He didn't do shit. All right, Jordan. Are you almost leveled up?
Yeah. I need 1300, so one more match.
I didn't see how much I need, but I probably need a couple, 2 or 3.
I got 2 more games max.
Okay. What do you think for Volkskaya?
Tempted to go Bastion.
I'm tempted to go Torbjorn. If you go Bastion, I'll go Torbjorn. We'll have double turret. No, you know what I'll do? If you go Bastion, I'll go Zarya and I'll shield you.
That's you mean Reinhardt?
No, I'm gonna use Zarya.
Ah, the shield.
Yeah.
Okay.
A personal shield. It's not that much, but it's enough to... It's enough that if you can see them, and they can see you, that you'll get the kill.
And you'll get a little boost, okay.
And I'll get damage boost. Yeah, I like shielding Bastion.
What do you think
people,
I should set up?
Because I know people target them. Inside the thing. It's going to be a little slow at first, but... I think the other side's better, personally.
This side?
No, this side. This side.
Yeah, it does have more view. Alright, I guess just call out when they're coming.
Yeah, that's a spot that I see a lot. I've seen people set up right here. Too. If you wanted a more aggressive spot. Like, if you set up right here,
probably better.
The only thing is, well, people can get you from behind. People can walk up behind you with that one. But then you'll see more people as they come. I personally think the inside one is the best, but...
I guess as
I've
long as
both.
I pay attention to that right door over there.
Yeah.
I don't see them coming through.
Thanks for the
Maybe
boost.
Not.
Good job, Drew. Are you dead?
No, but they're here.
How low is your health? Remember, you can self-heal, too.
Yeah, I'm healing. There's a Pharah somewhere. I don't know if she's dead.
Now that they know where you are, honestly, I'd probably move. I'd probably move into the thing. I'll try to keep Genji, like, dead.
I somehow managed to survive him.
Yeah, it's a good thing he moved, because they switched to Pharah to try to kill you. And you have a good anti, like, a good spot where you're not going to get blasted by Pharah over and over again. Yeah, that inside spot can be boring, which is why I think it's usually, like, Torbjorns that do that. But I do think that's the better spot.
They all came in at once.
Yeah, they were expecting,
Not sure I should stay Bastion.
I mean, at least if you went Torbjorn, you could, give us armor. And if Genji fucking does his thing, it's not gonna insta-kill the turret. There, Genji's pretty good. I just dropped my ult and it didn't work. Yeah, I tried my Zarya ult and it went right through the floor, Jordan.
Yeah, I've had a glitch out a couple times.
The Zarya ult?
Just ults in general.
Zarya ult I feel does that a lot. God damn it. I just hunted that Winston down, but
he's up top behind the point.
Yeah, I died. That Harambe, he was quick. I chased him through the enemy lines. But I didn't kill the target. Yeah, overall, I think Torbjorn's probably a little better than Bastion for a lot of the maps. Just because of the armor. The armor he gives is very good. It's a lot.
They're flanking again from the far side.
Can't be too many because there's four in the front. Tracer went to the side. I knew that. I killed somebody. Kill Harambe! Kill Harambe! Kill Harambe! I saved you right there, Jordan.
Did you?
Yeah, I got 100 instant. I wasted my ult. Yo, if I hit this bitch once, she's fucking dead. I got some damage on me. There we go. Good ult. I got Harambe. Get ready for the res. Bitch! Did you see me fucking hit her dead on with a fucking rocket? That's it. Get wrecked, motherfuckers! Jordan, we are fucking slaughtering. Have we lost?
I don't think so.
Like, we lost it. Who'd you vote for? I gotta give it to Reaper.
Epic. That's how we do.
Oh wow.
I got my loot box.
Did you? You wanna wait to open it?
Level 49. Yeah, I'll play one more and then open it.
Okay. I'm just over halfway to level 71. Yeah, I got one more of these two.
Almost to level 50.
I'll Pharah. You need Pharah on this map, because there's usually so many turrets. Or Genji, I guess, but I can't Genji for shit. Can you play Genji?
Probably not.
You wouldn't know because you get stuck playing medic every game?
I've played him once or twice.
Yeah. I've seen like one or two good Genjis ever. It's mostly bad Genjis. He might even, I mean, he's up there. When I think of like the highest skill level characters, I think Hanzo, Genji, and Torbjörn. Or not, fucking sense. And Zenyatta. I think those are like the three hardest to play.
I think Soldier 76 is harder.
Yeah? You need a lot of Call of Duty experience. I wish his gun felt better. Like, it doesn't really feel gun shooting. It feels like a pea shooter.
Zach moved to Rocket League by the server.
Whoa, I'm hovering down. I think we're gonna struggle without a tank.
We don't have a tank.
We don't have a tank. I'll switch to a tank, I guess.
Nah, you don't. I don't think that's a good idea. Enemy
turret ahead. Hey y'all, we got no tank. I'd offer to switch to the tank, but I think Pharah is probably going to be a little more important for this map. If somebody else wants to switch to Pharah, I'll switch to tank.
Whatever you want.
I'll switch to Zarya if somebody switches to Pharah. I just think we're going to need a Pharah for turrets and stuff.
I'll go Pharah.
Alright, I'll switch to Zarya once I die.
Yeah, they have a Bastion.
Yeah.
Let's just all go Pharah.
I want to win. I made a joke about them being bad and we've won every game, Jordan, Talistic and I, so I want to make sure that continues.
Yeah, he's in the building.
Man, that Reinhardt sucks. That's it. That is a... I'm killing him. Nope. That's why you don't ever stand still in a game. I got complacent and I was just standing still because he couldn't hit me from that spot. And a Hanzo fucking shot me in the head. Zarya's a weird tank.
She's not really a tank.
She's got 400 health. I mean, to be fair, it's a lot less than fucking... like, Junkrat.
How much does Junkrat have?
And Roadhog. Roadhog's got 600, doesn't he?
Yeah.
He's got some fucking health on him. Hey, Roadhog has the fucking HP pool on
Zarya,
him.
When you have your ult, I'll use mine.
I think I'm pretty far. Oh, I blocked it. I'm still alive. She dropped her ult. She dropped her ult. Be careful.
Junk has no health behind you.
These guys are not good. I almost feel kind of bad. My ult's ready.
She's on someone else.
Oh, I got Bastioned. Once I get back, I'll drop my ult. Who has their ult? Farrah's got ult?
Not anymore.
Okay. This game. I didn't get to drop my ult! They died too fast!
I was fast enough to think I got another game.
I feel bad. God damn. That's how much damage they did?
About 6,000, yeah.
I think that might be the lowest I think I've ever seen on that map for damage.
That might be the fastest.
That might be the fastest I've ever taken Volkskaya. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's gotta be. So they got Octavia, and he's pretty okay. I don't recognize any of the other ones from before. They were either bad or...
Johnny was our Lucio a couple matches ago.
Okay. Well, we got the 124, which is nice. What are we waiting for? Okay. For some reason I didn't think it was actually in the... I thought it was in that thing where you just kill each other.
No. A Roadhog, yeah. And Zarya. Oh, that's you.
Yeah, it's me. I like Roadhog and Zarya as a team. Because a lot of people try to shoot Roadhog. Because he's a big target. So I can shield him a lot. And he does a lot of damage, so it just makes him like... Makes him even tankier, and it makes me even stronger, and I like doing a lot of damage. It's like I saved your life there. This Roadhog just missed a very important hit.
There's a Reaper behind us, it looks like.
Yep. This Roadhog hasn't hit one fucking laser, or one fucking thing. Roadhog hasn't made contact once. Fucking Reinhardt's out of his fucking mind. He's trying to fight me while I have, 100 fucking, what's it called? Like, good fucking luck, man. Oh, oh, oh! I got him to waste his ult, too. We're too forward, we're too forward, we're too forward, we're too forward. Got him. What is this Roadhog doing? Have you seen the shit this-
I think he was trying to hit the Lucio.
I already killed the Lucio! Not only did I kill that Lucio, but I fucked that Lucio up, dude. I'm fucking shit up. Too much dude, I already have almost 2,000 damage deflected. Bitch, I land right on the arm. Oh, I didn't land right on the health. I thought he pushed me right into the health. I was gonna say, oh, thanks. They killed me, Jordan. If they capped, it just means that I was carrying this team entirely. Even though I only have bronze kills. Who the fuck has go- it must be, like, Torbjorn.
Nah, they're not capping. Reaper's setting up behind us again, though.
You only have two people alive, it looks like. I'm getting there, I'm getting there. I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming! Don't get killed, don't get killed, don't get killed! Our Roadhog is really bad. Beautiful, Jordan. See, that's what I love, man. I love when I just have a Roadhog that's in front of me. And I'm just fucking damage boosting them. I'm about to ult, just play it safe. That was a good, safe ult. Why didn't this fucking Winston just jump on the point? What a fucking idiot.
Where the fuck did he go?
I wrecked him.
Oh, he's dead?
Yeah, I just slaughtered him, dude. Honestly, this is a little embarrassing. This is really embarrassing.
That was my first death.
Jordan, is this the biggest slaughter that you've ever had on this map?
What the hell? I'm gonna have to, edit that little clip out, because I was...
Never seen that happen before. Reinhardt charged into me and we went straight up.
I saw that. Around. I saw that.
Exiting narrator.
Oops. Look at my average energy. Do you see that, Jordan?
That's it.
That's my average.
Five of
them. I'm gonna rate that a 3. Alright.
Gold medals.
Wait, how many gold you get?
I got 3 golds.
Nice. I actually only got a bronze and 2 silver. But I had 3,600 damage blocked. I think that might be a record for,
Got a mace skin.
Did you?
The orange one.
Let me see. Let me look it up.
I don't think it looks as good as the blue one.
You have one of the yellow skins, like the top tier skins?
No. Persimmon.
Persimmon. Eh. Nah. I wouldn't use that.
Yeah, I'm not going to.
It's not ugly, but... I think I have May's best skin. Abominable.
Yeah.
Which I think is the best one. I'm not huge on the firefighter ones, because I don't really support firefighters. You know, like, I don't really care about them. I think my second favorite would probably just be Earthen. For me. I like the green. But, I like Abominable, because I like the pink on. It's actually a pretty good color scheme. Alright. Jordan, it was fun.
Winning is fun.
Undefeated play session. Whoa. I don't want to be in Lijiang Tower. Oops. Alright, I'll see you.